and started building on the logbook on Cure Z. That's where I started.